Kuzon, hello?
Oh,
hello.
No.
Hey.
Hi.
Were you sleeping?
No. I was just sitting here, you know, doing breathing exercises, doing a little yoga.
Yeah?
I'm just trying to
resting
relax.
Your eyes, relaxing, doing some squat thrusts, things like that.
Yeah, just, you know, if I could cross my legs and, you know, do the whole Zen thing, I would. And just not move, but I cannot cross my legs. So.
Yeah, it's, oh my god, we have no knees! Kuzon!
We have no knees!
Someone stole
no.
your knees!
Oh, my precious knees!
Okay, hey, calm down. I have
something
that's gonna blow your kneeless legs out of the water. Guess what this is.
Is it the results?
It is the official results! Do you want me to read it, or do you want to read it, or you want me to?
Okay, wait, how about you do the honors, and then I'll read the book first, too. I'll confirm.
Okay, good deal. Okay. Oh, that's not off to a good start. Dear Mike-san, you rat bastards!
Oh,
when
geez.
I said you guys could win, I didn't actually expect you to win! You guys really know how to get on my nerves. If you want to be king and queen so bad, you can have your own kingdom. Why don't you go outside and take a walk, Rob? Wow!
Wait, back up. So what he means, read that again one more time.
I don't know, here, you read that.
Okay.
It's a pretty strongly worded letter.
Your mic's on, you rat bastards. I said you guys could win, I didn't actually, oh my god.
I think.
You mean we won?
We won?
Oh my god!
I can't believe that!
What is this? Oh my god, have a Bruce juice! We need to drink!
Cheers. Drink
to my son! Oh my god!
We won the election! Unbelievable!
How is it even possible? Like,
I know, talk about the minority vote.
I don't, right?
So, does that.
What an upset!
What does he mean? You can have your own kingdom. That's kind of weird. And go outside and take
Rob
a walk.
I don't want Rob to leave the server, so we can make him stay because we're king, right? We're king and queen now, right?
Just force him to stay.
Just force him to stay.
Let's go for a walk.
Let's go for a walk to the castle. How about that? We'll check out our new home.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, for sure.
Do you need to grab anything before we leave?
My studio's far away. I'm pretty much good. Do you need to grab anything?
Yeah. Let's. I don't have any food on me. Let's go downstairs grab some food.
Okay. For sure. Oh yeah. I don't have any food on me either.
Hi. How are you guys? Kuzon.
Do we need to run?
I think. Swing. Attack. Get him.
No. Go away. Shoot.
Oh my
shoot.
God. Run.
Mike, no, wait! Oh god, this is a trick, no, come on, no!
Oh my goodness, were you in the water? Why am I in the water? Oh no, my suit's all wet now! This is ridiculous! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay.
Are you?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Are you? Where the hell are we?
Don't know.
This.
What?
Whoa! What the hell? They robbed me!
Oh shit!
Those sons of a bitches robbed me!
I think they did a little bit more than just robbing us.
What? They robbed us and kid? What
Mike?
The hell is this place?
Mike?
I'm starving. What is going on?
Oh,
what?
Oh yeah, I'm super hungry. What the hell?
What is
Where are my
okay.
carrots?
I don't know. I have a book in my- Hold on one second. My suit's all wet. I gotta take this off.
Don't take that off.
Why? I got a change of clothes.
Oh, okay, okay, gotcha, gotcha. You didn't tell me to turn around or anything. I'm like, this is all on some dramatic ploy.
Yeah, exactly. okay, so I have a book. Is it just the same book? No, it's a different one.
Okay, okay.
It says, Dear Mike-san, if you want to be king and queen so damn bad, then you can just have your own kingdom. You two can have your own little adventure all on your own. Go on, see what I care. These people have been lonely and without a leader for too long. Hopefully we'll never meet again. Rob, P.S. Those were my goons that knocked you unconscious. Well then. So apparently there's other sides, other places outside of Dong Dank.
Mike, I need to say this just so that I can have the line. We're not in Dong Dank anymore.
Shut up. Well, I guess, this place is all so alien. What the hell are these? Look at these pictures over here.
I've never
what
seen
is going
these many
on?
Trees. And the architecture is different. The people are different.
That's
these are,
true.
I have never seen folks with these big noses.
Yeah,
they're
come on. That's,
like,
hey,
their
that's,
noses are so huge.
That's not, don't point that out. They're all staring
I'm
at
not,
you.
I'm not
they
staring.
Hurt you.
I'm a goddamn Enderman, okay? I'm used to looking different.
That's fair. Oh, hey, look at this. I have, apparently didn't clear out my bank all the way.
Oh, okay, wait.
What the hell are these?
There's a bank, okay.
Come here, look at this.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Basic stamina potions. They're different. Says, hey, maybe this is the medium stamina potion that everyone talks about that doesn't exist.
It exactly doesn't exist. Okay, it says a king should never be without some money. This should be enough to get you started. So somebody supplied me with money? This one's not signed by Rob, though.
Really?
Wait, a king? Wait, so are we really their king and queen?
Wait. Hey, give me the book. Do you mind? Yeah, I'll give you the Rob book back.
I don't feel very kingly, to be perfectly honest.
Okay, hang on a second. I mean, you lost the suit and now you're a lumberjack, so a king should never be without money. This should be enough to get you started. Okay, yeah, I don't know who wrote the book. But thanks for the money. And if we're king and queen wait, so this is our own little town.
I think there's like there's
hey,
okay,
there's
listen.
Plots. There's
listen,
plots.
I'm starving. We need food.
Okay.
Let's see. This is changing over to new management, okay? These guys apparently
Brock's blocks, okay.
Brock's blocks, so that must be where we get blocks to build.
Building materials.
Let's see, what's this?
The old blacksmith.
Yo, that's cool. That's actually really cool. That must be. Hold on, we'll go. I'm guessing this is a vendor. Hi,
let's
how you doing there, sir? Oh yeah, look at some basic supplies.
He doesn't. I don't think he really talks much. I think he's mute.
Give him a right click.
Okay, gotcha. This is how the people communicate. We need like a little grid with all the different things we have. Okay,
yeah.
Succulent meat. Nice.
I'm gonna get some succulent meat. Nice. Feed my stomach. Oh, apparently we need to go. Okay. Oh.
Oh, whoa! That refills.
Wow.
That
works.
That refills your stamina way more than normal.
That's a nice.
That
that's a
is
nice
delicious. This is fucking delicious. Oh my god.
Splendid. Okay. So let's go check out that blacksmith over there. Let's see. Wait, hold on a second. Was this guy selling armor?
Yeah, I think he was. I mean, there's.
He Rusty sells
metal
wooden clubs. An
damn
expert
it, dude!
Club.
If we found a way to sneak back into Dong Dank, we could sell this stuff for a freaking fortune. People love collectibles.
Yeah,
oh, sorry.
Pass.
we're kind of banned from Dong Dank.
I was gonna say I don't think
I guess
we
we're
get
not
to
going
go
back.
Back. Yeah. Okay. So can you get in there? Can you open that gate or not? Or
no, I'm not. I'm not allowed. It looks like it's got sort of the same magic that protects Dong Dank, where you can't go into other people's houses.
Huh,
but,
interesting. So, let's go check out that blacksmith. I don't know about you, but I think blacksmiths are, like, the coolest thing on the planet.
Wait, hang on a second. They have survival packs in here.
Survival, yeah, wood survival pack. It's all really expensive, though.
Yeah, yeah.
We need to find a job.
I only have enough for one. Let's save our money until we know exactly what on earth we're doing
here. What we
want?
Yeah, because a survival pack, I don't know. Does that mean we can get outside the walls?
You know, there was a forest pass in here. Something called a forest pass? I don't know what that means.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. 10 gold bars. We'll have to save up. Okay, let's... I'm being, like, blown by all this information. This is
okay,
amazing.
Okay, yeah. This is, like, this is new mechanics. Like, this is new...
This is so
everything.
Cool.
This is a new way of working a town.
Okay,
Oh, hey, here's a guy. He's just
hi there.
Standing in the corner there. How you doing?
Here. Oh, check this out. Yeah, so...
Oh, blacksmith.
He... sell basic iron ingots.
Oh, this is how you make money.
Yeah?
Yeah. I mean, well, if we can get iron, then we can sell it for...
There's iron outside, actually.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's a pick on the wall. Here we go. Grab yourself a pick and start mining away. So I think we right-click? Oh, you right-click.
Wait, left-click doesn't work, but right-click maybe? Oh, yeah, there it goes.
Oh, that feels... Oh, my goodness.
That goes really fast.
That sound, too. That feedback on that is really, like, satisfying.
Ding, ding.
Oh, yeah, you can just hold it. Wow.
I am the machine!
I am a mining machine!
I just imagine, like my arm just eventually just spins into a whirl... like,
oh, whoops.
Like okay. A windmill.
Do you got some more of those stamp potions?
Yeah, I have a couple.
You want to split those between me?
Sure.
Me,
I can't throw them though.
Oh, you can't?
Oh wait, no, I can't. Wait, hang on a second. There they go. Okay.
Do they?
No, it doesn't.
No.
Hang on a second.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh,
maybe we're not allowed. Maybe
now
we have
I just
to
got rid
them.
Of them. Sorry,
maybe
but you can't drop items here. I just got rid of my stamina potions. They're,
did you? Oh,
they're
don't
gone.
Drop any more of them. that's okay.
That's not good.
Maybe we have to send through a chest. So maybe we have to get a chest or a plot together, I guess?
I guess
okay,
that's how plots work.
Hold on.
We have some iron ore. Let's go to the blacksmith guy and sell it first.
No. It says small bag of raw iron ore. Take this to an anvil.
An anvil? Oh. Okay, sure.
So do we right-click on the anvil?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, there we go. So...
Oh, that gives us Oh wait, my six stamina came back. Okay, I got a basic iron ingot.
Yeah, let's craft all the ore and iron ingots.
Okay, awesome.
There we go. Okay,
similar.
Like, what do you mean?
I'm slowly catching on.
Yeah, this feels good.
Yeah,
this is fun actually. I like this job.
Just a little bit. I mean, we're king and queen, so eventually we'll get other people to do this for us. But you know.
Yeah,
you
exactly. Know. Once we get other people to do this
okay,
for us.
Okay. So get the bars.
Let's sell them back. Price single coins.
Okay,
oh,
so
yeah.
you can sell the bags, or you can sell the actual ingots themselves.
Yeah.
Which I'm
or
pretty
you could,
sure is...
You could actually, craft simple iron boots. You can craft iron... You could craft this gear. I'm wearing... Oh, check this out. Craft wild iron chest piece?
What's wild iron? There's basic iron ingots, and there's wild iron ingots. I don't know what wild is, but we have the basic variety.
I have no clue, actually. This guy needs to tell us more information. These guys gotta share
tell
more information.
Tell me what you know! Don't make me use this pick on you!
Yeah, tell us what you know!
You want the meat, actually, boy? You want the meat?
You want the meat? So we got money now. Let's, get a home, I guess?
I guess. Hang on a second. We need to... Wait, I have 60... I have 2.5 stacks of gold. Of
cool.
Gold nuggets. Or whatever these things are called. Gold coins. My apologies.
Let's go find a plot that we like.
Okay, well, hang on. How does... Well, is the plot system the same?
I think so.
Okay.
Maybe? I don't know. Let me try... Did slash plot info work?
Slash plot info did not work.
What about slash AC space info space region? Try AS info region? Hey, there we go.
Info region.
Oh, look at that. Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
So price to rent is 34 gold per day.
How did you know that?
That's a great question, actually. How the hell did I know that?
Maybe you're king. You just know these things.
That's
creepy.
Maybe? That's sort of weird. I just know this sort of information.
I don't know what's going on.
What? Okay.
Okay.
Ask me another question.
Okay. So how do we? Okay. Let me ask you another question. How do we get out of the city? Can we get out of the city?
We can get out of the city if we have a forest pass. But hold on. Let's look at the gates. Why do I feel like that's a thing that we can do? This is Kuzon. I'm not comfortable with the amount of information that I currently know.
Leaving the city? Are you crazy?
Warp to the forest. Oh, that didn't work. You must have to have the forest pass.
Okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to do what Mike says. Okay.
Hey, listen. I am just as lost as you. I got like this weird, like closed off part of my brain. The things are like flowing through. It's like
are you like Jason Bourne, where he loses his memory and then he's like, but I know all these weird things. I don't know why I know all these weird things. Please help me.
I think so.
So it's gonna turn out that like you know how this place all works because you're the actual king from like a long lost line of kings.
Like a long lost line of kings.
I'm just here for the ride.
Well, no, I mean, you're queen, right? Like, you're clearly queen.
Well, yeah, I got married in, so that's how it works.
that's true. So let's find a plot, then.